than 200 of its students in a specially arranged function titled Glory 2016 in the school premises. The program was attended by the achievers of CBSE batch of 2016, their parents, the present students of class 11th and 12th, and all the staff. The ceremony began with the lighting of the lamp to the chanting of Ganesh Vandana. The principal addressed the gathering. Congratulating the achievers, she encouraged everyone to work to achieve their potential. The vice principal Annie Dash and academic supervisor Sonirath also addressed the excited student crowd enthused by the rising graph of the academic results of the school. A total of 176 students in the science stream and 26 students in the commerce scored above 90% in the AISSCE 2016. The regional topper Shubham Acharya, who scored 98.4%, was awarded the regional topper and school topper trophy. Shubham IIT rank is 7. He is now pursuing the Bachelor of Science program in IISc Bangalore. The song sung by some young boys of the school seemed like a musical counterpart of the high scores of the achievers. The mood was upbeat and each student present felt proud to be a part of the school that helps them to see the dream they can achieve.
I am Mrs. Annie Das, Vice Principal of Mother's Public School. We felicitate our students every year. It's basically students of class 12 and 10 who achieve 90% above. We invite parents to this ceremony, and it is to convey to our parents as well as our students that we are proud of them and we encourage them for a better future.
I'm Anshuman Panigrahi, the ex-student of Mother's Public School, presently the alumni. Well, now I've completed my 1 month at NUJS Kolkata, the National Law School of Kolkata. I was state rank 3. And coming here to take the felicitation is really amazing.
Who are behind your success?
Well, first of all, obviously the success goes to my parents who helped me to go through this 2 years of tough phase, then teachers, then friends who obviously were there to always motivate me, and obviously the environment of Mother's Public School was different from other schools.
I'm Ekta Mohanty and I have secured 94% in the 12 boards, and I'm very thankful to Mrs. Polly Patnaik. She and the faculties of Mother's Public School have really worked hard for us, and this is the result we have got. Thank you so much. Thanks, Mother's Public. Behind my success, it's not that we used to slog all the whole day long, but it's all the teachers and our parents and all the guidance we got from them, all the proper things we did. It's all because of them, not only that we studied and we got, it's everyone behind us that today we are standing over here and we have received this award. Thank you.
I am Smriti Mohanty and I have scored 90% above. And I am thankful to this school especially the teachers, faculty, and our principal, Mrs. Polly Patnaik. She was, meaning our teachers have worked really hard for us. They used to guide us very much. Not only because of studies, but most importantly, our teachers have worked really hard on us. And this award today is actually a tribute to them for to their hard work. And I would also like to thank my parents, especially my mother, because she has really worked. She's really worked hard in dropping me everywhere in tuitions and coaching classes and to my school. And she has given me all the necessary things required for scoring good. And because of all these people's hard work, I am standing here today holding this trophy, and I'm really thankful to all these people, my parents, school, and my teachers. I love this, and I love you very much.
I'm Alicia Patnaik from Mother's Public School, And I'm very happy because I got this today, and I'd like to thank my parents and my school for this. I'd like to thank my parents, Pushpanjali Patnaik and Shravan Kumar Patnaik, for always being there for me no matter what, and for giving their best to everything I wanted, and for supporting me. And I'd also like to thank my school. Like, my school has made me what I am today. The teachers have been equivalent to parents, and they've always been there for clearing doubts, and they've been very supportive. So I'm glad I came to this school in the first place, and I'm proud of being an MPSI.
What is your next aim?
I got computer science in a renowned college in Bangalore, so I'm going to become I want to become a software engineer in a big company. So
what will your wishes for the rest today?
I would like to, first of all, the students need to work hard because it's their hard work which ultimately helps them succeed. But then obviously people who belong to the school, you are really lucky because your school is giving its best to make you human beings. So the school is giving its best, and now you have to do your part. Work hard and everything will be fine.
I'm Shubham Acharya, former student of Mothers Public School and resident of Bhubaneswar, going to study in IISc Bangalore.
Say about your success.
I am the Eastern Zone topper in CBSE and state topper in JEE Mains and KVPY.
Who are behind your success?
My parents, first of all, God, and my teachers and my faculty. So they are the foremost components of my success.
How is Mother Public?
It's one of the best schools ever, and actually the best school which I have studied in. The teachers are very helpful. The staff will always be considerate and help you in all spheres of life. And no doubt, one of the best schools in India.
What is your next aim?
I'm studying to be a scientist in Indian Institute of Science, Bangalore.
What will be your awards for the rest of the students?
Work hard, it will always pay off.
Mothers Public School. Today was a great day for this institution. We had felicitation program for the children who passed out this year in 10th and 12th, and we were felicitating the achievers, all our 90% children, and our topper, regional topper, Shubham Acharya, who even has got a rank 7 All India and JEE Mains, and he's joining institute in Bangalore, and he will be not going to IIT, but still he's going to do research, and he's going to work on pollutions. And we have so many others, and our topper in commerce also, who is number 3 rank in CLAT, and he's joining NLU Calcutta. I wish all of them a great success.
Hello everyone, this is Soni from Mothers Public School. I'm the academic coordinator for the plus two students, and today we had a very successful felicitation ceremony for the students who have done well in the plus two exams and in all the entrance exams after class 12th. So it was a way of encouraging our students and guiding them forward so that they continue to do well. And it was also a good a program for the class 10th, 11th and 12th currently, because they saw the students who did well, who were felicitated and awarded. So it was pretty encouraging for them so that they would do well in their forthcoming exams. Thank you.
And this is for the first time or this?
No, we have it every year. We have it every year for our students, but because the number of successful students is increasing, so we need bigger space. Earlier we used to do it inside the school. Now that space is not able to hold the number of successful students we have passing out from our school, so we have to do it in a bigger capacity. So we have taken our students to the field and we have set it up there. This is not the first time. Thank you.